is now
Chris Nilsen.
He's had just one failure in this contest. It was his first attempt at 586. And he pops over there with his second attempt.
Yeah, great clearance there for Nilsen. 586 at the second attempt. And he's one of those athletes who's kept his form. And I think, look how he struggles it. It's really unusual technique. But first one cleared at 586.